We're just gonna look at the back of Bill today. Okay. And go. So we are here at week three of level three Rumba. And I have no idea what we called this pattern. So we learned a pattern today.
It's a cool pattern.
It's a cool pattern we're gonna show it to you. So that's good to go. So we're gonna start with a cross hand hold. Slow, quick, quick. 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 Slow. Okay. Yay! So let's just walk through that real quick. So we're starting with a cross hand hold. We're going to do the first half of our basic, and we're going to do a tuck turn. Quick, quick. Leaders, take your partner to the side. Slow. We're going to walk backwards. Leaders at an angle. Quick, slow. Quick, quick, slow, quick, quick, slow. Here there's a small prep. And here's the complicated part is the turn. We're going to put, ladies, the back of your left hand against your right wrist. We're turning with the lady's right hand, leader's right hand also. And throughout this turn, he's going to switch hands slow. Okay? The important thing here also on this turn is leaders, it has to be a traveling turn so that it's easier for the follow. So we're going to prep here, quick, quick, slow. Notice how I never brought my feet together. I was traveling the whole time. Leaders, make sure that we're bringing our hand down at the end of that turn to stabilize our follow. And leaders, we don't want to rotate. So we went backwards this way and we're going forwards this way. Phil's going to stay facing this direction. Slow, quick, quick, slow. I know where he was facing when I started my turn, and so that's where I know I'm going to come out.